Welcome to Nolan's Toy Review World!
Yay!
Wow, Nolan, look at the new track! This looks like a castle track!
It feels like a castle.
What's it called?
It is the Trackmaster Castle Quest.
Castle Quest?
Yeah. Watch.
Wow. Watch what happens, Nolan.
It's really cool.
Oh, wow.
So.
Watch, Nolan.
Watch.
Look at Thomas. Oh, my gosh. The track moved.
It's a little bit fast.
It's kind of hard to move it.
Oh, no. The car's off. The car's off the track.
Here he comes.
Oh,
up
no.
The hill. He's stuck. Oh, he went under the castle, Nolan.
Woo! Look, closed.
Oh, the gate closed.
Now watch
wow.
The coolest part, bud.
Watch, Nolan. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. And he got a crown in his car.
Oh, shit.
Oh, so you gotta reset it manually each time?
Basically, this little thing.
Yeah?
So you put the crown in here, it triggers something, so then it lands in the cart.
That is so cool!
So.
Nolan, it's a castle!
I'm not really sure what you're supposed to do. And so then, if you take it, you stay. If this triggers it.
Okay. Wow.
It takes a couple times to get to stay. Like, somehow it took me a while to get to stay there before the video.
Yeah. Is Lightning McQueen at the castle, Nolan? And Birdie and the oh, there's a police car guarding it. What happened to him? He fell down. And they have a horsey. And Harold is there, landing on the castle. Can Lightning McQueen go on the track, Nolan? No, does he not go on it?
Oh my gosh. Well, yay. That's really, it's really annoying when it does this.
How do you get it to click in?
It just like takes forever. So it actually stays. There,
fine. Sis, you got it, Nolan. Here comes Thomas. Here, I'm gonna follow him on his journey. All right, look out, sis. Okay.
Sometimes he comes up.
Whoa! Oh no, he got stuck!
Wow. There we go.
Yay. Just in time. Here he comes. Oh, good job, buddy. Here he comes through the gate. Oh, and it closed behind him. Whoa. Uh-oh, what's gonna happen now? Oh! And he got the crown. Oh, Thomas, you derailed.
You've been very useful, Edgett. Now Harold will come rescue.
Oh, Harold saved the day, Nolan. Thomas derailed, and Sir Topham Hatt was there to witness the whole thing. Yeah! Brrr, says Harold. Oh, he saved him. Uh-oh.
Sometimes it doesn't go.
Just in time. You want him to go up there?
Oh no!
Oh no, the gate closed! What happened? Oh, is he ready? Whoa! Oh no, there's a horsey on the track! Harold, he has to get Thomas because Thomas derailed again, too. Oh no, Thomas! the horsey okay?
See, I just don't like how you have to reset it constantly.
Yeah, it'd be nice if it did it by itself.
Well, that'd be hard. Like, go there for a second and go straight back.
Yeah, some sort of mechanism that... Uh-oh, you better open the gate. Good job. Here he comes, Nolan, to close. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, is he coming again? Is he gonna get his crown?
Uh-huh.
Here he comes.
Let's go.
Whoa!
That's so cool.
Go, Thomas!
Oh, shoot.
Made it though. Oh, just in time.
Go.
Wow. Is that Byron over there? Is he scooping dirt? Is he making a moat for the castle?
Yeah.
Oh, Lightning McQueen is on the chase. If the gate's down, he can't get through. Can he ride in his car? Does he fit?
Maybe.
Oh, look at that, Nolan. Oh no, he derailed again.
I keep forgetting. Okay. Okay, there we go.
Here he comes. Oh no, Lightning. He's really fast. Is he coming?
Oh shoot.
Oh, but he's blocked. Oh no! Well, he was kind of already in jail.
I can't
he was
get
caged
out.
In.
I can't get out. And there's no other way across.
Maybe Thomas will give him an escape.
Wait. Maybe. The police got something but this.
Whoa, he escaped. But he crashed on the way.
Lightning, I can see. Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Can't get over the jump.
No. Ah. You've been a very unuseful police car. I'm very cross.
Well, the police has crashed for the day. Oh, look at Birdie.
Oh.
Birdie made it
Is
through.
Is he giving them a tour? Ooh, I have an idea.
I bet the patrons are gonna be scared when they go down that drop track.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, Nolan, is he going on the grass track? Drop.
Ha! Drop. Stephen, I work here. It's me, Stephen, I work here.
Well, hello, Stephen.
Remember he works all the time.
Oh, yes, he does.
The nice thing about the Trackmasters is that the regular wooden railway still fit here. And if you remember,
good job, Steven.
Steven was the one that found the crown, actually.
Oh. Well, we should give it to him then.
So basically, here, come over there. Basically, the flag is like this.
Yeah.
Set off down,
but
you put it here forward,
yeah.
It won't get set.
Okay. Oh no. The track broke. Oh, Sir no. Topham Hat's not gonna be happy about that.
You've been a very unuseful babe.
No. Oh, but he fixed it. Well
yeah,
he tried. He tried.
And he did not
Oh, did Birdie make it across?
Oh no. Byron, would you please push him across the track? Yes, Harold. There you go. Thank you.
Whoa, Birdie made it through. Here comes Thomas, Nolan. Whoa, he pushed Birdie. Here they go.
Oh,
Thomas.
No.
Mm-hmm. You're not doing a very good job of shunting Birdie.
I gotta go.
He's shunting, Nolan. Thomas is shunting Birdie.
Birdie, come here.
The gate didn't close that time.
Whoa.
Whoa, he went down, didn't he? Here he comes. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Whoa,
it's right. Oh, but the crown didn't stay on Birdie, did it, Nolan?
This is a really cool track. And over there. There. That from before, it very blessed me. It squirreled when I tried to move it. It just collapsed completely.
Wow.
When I tried to move it.
Yeah.
But this works so much better. Like, I moved it halfway across the room and it didn't break at all.
So this one's much yeah. better. Oh, there's the crown. Thomas got the crown.
Yeah, much, much better.
Yay!
If I could remember to do that, it'd be much better. But there we go. Oh no, car stuff.
Good job, Thomas. Wow, well, I'd say this is a pretty cool track.
Definitely.
Do you guys like this one?
And it only took me like 15 minutes to build, whereas that one took me 4 hours.
Took you more than 15 minutes, but
yeah,
like 45 maybe. But much better than the other.
It felt like 4 hours.
Yeah, because you were so frustrated because it kept coming apart.
Yeah.
Well, so this is a winner, huh?
Yeah.
What do you think, Nolan? Do you like it?
Wait, I remembered. It works.
Yay!
In the video!
Yay! Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Good job, guys. Good job, sis, putting this track together.
Yeah.
Maybe at one point we'll get them all together. We got that new one over there, too. What's that one called?
Playset.